New this morning, a three-car crash on the Platte Bridge in Philadelphia sends two people to the hospital overnight. Both are in stable condition. That collision happening just after 1 o'clock this morning. The backup forcing some drivers to turn around. That bridge is now back open.